It's sad news for Indian cricket as youngster Naeem Kadir Bhatt lost his life during the clashes in Handwara. The batting all-rounder was just 18 years old.
In a tragic incident, a young upcoming cricketer has died in Kashmir. 18-year-old Naeem Kadir Bhatt was shot dead during clashes in Handwara. The young cricketer's family is distraught after losing their talented son.
अभी ज़्यादा इसकी उम्र भी नहीं है, 16-17 साल का है। अब ये वो इंटरनेशनल गेम भी खेल रहा था, इसको नेशनल लेवल पर भी जाना था। बहुत मतलब एफिशिएंट था, ये टॉपर था अपने स्कूल में। अब हम यही चाहते हैं कि हमारे साथ इंसाफ होना चाहिए।
नईम कादर ने पिछले एक दो साल में इतने कम समय में ही इतना नाम किया था कि हमें वो दोहराने की ज़रूरत नहीं है। और नईम कादिर एक प्रॉमिसिंग क्रिकेटर थे, एक बहुत ही होनहार तालिब इल्म थे।
नईम who was a promising cricketer and in fact represented his district and was also part of the J&K Ranji camp, was someone who for many was the face or the next big face after Parvez Rasool of J&K cricket. He had high hopes, he wanted to represent his state and the country. However, the young career was cut short.
A young promising life was lost in tragic circumstances. With Fareed in Srinagar, this is Kavya Nath for Times Now.